With a grateful heart.
I bless your name. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you.
God, your God is so sovereign and almighty. Thank you so much, Father God, for our fellowship tonight. Father God, we're so thankful for the safety of our campers conquering Mount Apo. Thank you so much, Lord, for the safety team. Also, Lord, we have a lot of things to be thankful, especially this celebration for the birthday of Papa. Bea, Nicodette, and Auntie Lucine, thank you so much, Lord, for your faithfulness in their lives. We continue to honor you and praise you for all the goodness you have given to each of us, especially to our family, and also the families of our companions here. Father God, we just want to commit to you everything. To you, Lord, because we know, Father God, that God is good. Thank you so much, Lord, for your faithfulness, for your love that endures forever. Thank you for this night together, for our fellowship. Bless each one. Bless everybody who are here and also the rest of our family left at home. Thank you for our bless our fellowship together and our conversation. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
Okay, guys.